It's a gift thing where it says Reno World Finalist. And they're like, is this kid wrestled before? I'm like, no.